Clean water and sanitation is absolutely essential for beating the COVID-19 pandemic, both in homes and in workplaces. And yet, around the world, some 3 billion people still lack hygienic washing facilities with soap and with water. This is simply unacceptable. It always has been. But in these circumstances of pandemic, we have to make this a turning point so that our international cooperation and commitment finally does bring these sanitation and water facilities to everybody.